were heating up at the field yesterday evening as the Mavs played host to the Okotoks Dogs. No real action until the bottom of the third when Silva knocks one into the field, bringing in Frey. Arthur follows and finishes the job, hammers one home for both Fisher and Silva.
comtv.ca video coverage of this event is made possible in part by contributions from the following comtv.ca sponsors. Glenn Yuhas, Royal LePage Community Realty. Call 548-1414. Better together. Medicine Hat Co-op, a variety of locations, including grocery and liquor stores, pharmacies, and gas bars, serving the community with local products since 1956. Medicine Hat Co-op. Outlaw Collision and Custom Coatings, the good guys of the West. Outlaw Collision, two clicks east of the hat on Highway Number 1.
The Mavs aren't finished just yet. C.J. Dedeau brings in one more run to bring the score to 3-0 for the Mavericks. Taking a look at the top of the fourth now, the Dogs score their first run with a man on third, bringing it home, but they don't make it too far. Because at the top of the fifth, the Mavericks pull out a double play, sending two of the Dogs packing with a score of 3-1 for the Mavs.
ComTV.ca video coverage of this event is made possible in part by contributions from the following ComTV.ca sponsors. Budget, Brake and Muffler Auto Centers can fix practically everything on your vehicle. Whatever you need, bring it to the guys who know cars. Mobile One Lube Express. Nobody works harder to keep your vehicle running smoothly. Panorama Lanes. Anyone can bowl from age 3 to 93.
A little bit quieter at the bottom of the fifth. Lutz hits a double base hit, making his way out to second, but that will be followed by Arthur, who's able to use the momentum, keep the game going, and bring Lutz home for a skid into home plate. Silva comes up to bat, hammering it out into the field, roping in C.J. Dedeau. The Dogs are up to bat one last time for the evening, knocking it to the fence, but it's not enough, and the Okotoks Dogs fall to the Medicine Hat Mavericks 6-1. Next game is Friday the 15th at Athletic Park against the Saskatoon Yellow Jackets. First pitch at 7:05 p.m. For your Medicine Hat Mavericks sports update, I'm Travis Burke. We'll see you at the ballpark.